Now, more example based on quadratic equation. So, factorize.
First, 4 root 3x square plus 5x minus 2 root 3 equals to 0. Solution. 4 root 3x square. 4 root 3, 2 root 3, 4 2 is 8, 3 is 24. Okay? First, we have to multiply these two terms. So, 4 2 is 8, 8 3 is 24. So, 24. Now, split 24. So, 8x minus 3x. 8x minus 3x, 5x. Minus 2 root 3 equals to 0. Take common. 4 is common. 4x is common. 4x is common. So, root 3x plus 2 minus root 3 is common. Root 3x plus 2 equals to 0. So, 4x minus root 3 and root 3x plus 2. So, zeros are x equals to root 3 upon 4. And here x equals to minus 2 upon root 3. So our answer is its factorization and zeros are root 3 upon 4 and minus 2 upon root 3. It is our answer. Now next question. Root 3x square minus 3x minus 2 root 2 equals to 0. Okay. So first you multiply 2 and 2 2 is a 4. Okay. So, root 2x square minus 4x plus x minus 2 root 2 equals to 0. So, root 2 is common, root 2x is common. So, x minus 2 root 2 plus 1 x minus 2 root 2. 2 equals to 0. So root 2x plus 1 and x minus 2 root 2 equals to 0. So our answer is minus 1 upon root 2 and 2 root 2. It's our answer. Now next is root 3x square minus 2 root 2x minus 2 root 3. Okay. So now 2 3 is 6. Our product is 6. Okay. Now how to find this number 2 root 2? 6 can be written as 3 into 2. Now 3 into 2 can be written as 3 root 2. Root 2. 2 root 2 root 2. So root 3x square minus 3 root 2x plus root 2x. All the numbers are here. Minus 2 root 3 equals to 0. Okay. Root 3x is common. X minus root 6 root 3. Root 2, root 6. Root 6 plus root 2 is common. Here x minus root 6 equals to 0. Root 2 is common here. So I am taking root 2 from 2. So only root 2 will left here. Root 2 into root 3, root 6. So x minus root 6 and 3x plus root 2. So zeros are root 6 and minus root 2 upon 3. Okay. So it is our answer. All these sums are from exam. Means in 2011, 2015, 2016, all these sums have been come. Okay? Now next question is a upon x minus b plus b upon x minus a equals to 2. Okay, so start solution. X minus b, x minus a equals to 2. So here a into x minus a plus b into x minus b. Okay, so now ax minus a square plus bx minus b square equals to 2 into x square minus ax minus bx plus ab. Okay? So ax minus a square plus b square, it is plus bx minus b square. Ax minus a square plus bx minus b square equals to 2x square minus 2ax minus 2bx plus 2ab. Now transpose it. So minus 2x square minus 2x square. Now write all the x terms. Plus ax plus bx plus 2ax plus 2bx. Now these three terms. Minus a square minus b square minus 2ab equals to 0. I am transposing this to left side. Minus 2x square plus, now take common from this. So x is common, a plus b it will become 3ax. So common is x, so 3a plus b, 3a plus b, and here minus, and it will become identity, a plus b whole square equals to 0. Okay, it is like this. Now is it will be 3b. Okay, 3ax 3bx. So now I am taking 3 as a common. Okay, now minus, I am taking minus as a common. So 2x square minus 3x a plus b plus a plus b, a plus b equals to 0. Minus is common. 2x square minus 2x a plus b minus x a plus b plus a plus b whole square. This term I am writing this as a plus b whole square. Now common, 2x is common, x minus a plus b minus a plus b is common. So here x minus a plus b. Okay, now common is x minus a plus b, and next factor is 2x minus a plus b. So our zeros will be, I'm writing here, zeros are 1st zero is a plus b and another zero will be a plus b upon 2. A plus b upon 2. So it's our answer. Okay? Now, next question is a upon x minus a plus b upon x minus b equals to 2c upon x minus C. So here x minus b. So a into x minus b plus b into x minus a equals to 2c upon x minus c. So it will become ax minus b minus ba, ax minus ba plus bx minus ab into x minus c equals to 2c into x square minus ax minus bx plus ab. After multiplying by this, we will get this term and 2c will be multiplied by this term and x minus c will transpose to this left side and multiply. Okay? So, next term will be ax minus ab minus ab minus 2ab plus bx into x minus c equals to 2cx square minus 2acx minus 2bcx plus 2abc. Okay? Now, multiply these terms. Ax square, first x is multiplied, minus 2abx plus bx square. Okay? Now, minus c. Minus acx plus 2abc minus bcx equals to this term. Okay? Now, if you want to cut 2abc of left side and 2abc of right side, you can cut it directly as I am doing. Because of lack of space, I am doing so. Okay? Now, next is ax square, bx square and 2cx square. Okay, I am writing ax square plus bx square minus 2cx square. Now, minus 2ab minus 2abx minus acx plus 2acx plus 2bcx. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 terms. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And I am leaving this term. Minus bcx equals to 0.
Now x square is common, a plus b minus 2c. Now it will become minus 2abx and minus 2abx and it will be plus acx and plus bcx equals to 0. Now from here I will take x common. X square a plus b minus 2c minus x is common. So minus x is common. So it will become actually plus x is common I am taking. So minus ac minus bc, otherwise take minus as a common. Minus, so it will be 2ab minus ac minus bc equals to 0. Okay, now take x as a common. From only two terms are here, no constant term is here. So I am taking x as a common. X is common here. So x a plus b minus 2c minus 2ab minus ac minus bc equals to 0. So it will again become, this x will become 0 after transposing. So one value of x will be 0. One value of x will be 0 and another value will be this number divided by this. So value of x is 0. One value of, means one zero of this quadratic equation is 0 and another will be 2ab minus ac minus bc upon this term a plus b minus 2c. This is another 0. One 0 is 0, another 0 is this. It is our answer.